Asceticism. Ascetics are people. Aesthetics is the study of beauty, obviously, and ascetics. The other one is people who purposefully live with less or nothing. It's voluntary simplicity. It is not in really very many ways in respect to an environmental cause or a quest for ecological stewardship. It's not an admonishment to responsibility for the world outside of oneself. It's an admonishment for responsibility to the world inside of oneself. It's a spiritual quest. It's a journey inward. It's a way of lessening oneself, and it's one that is unnecessary, but it produces very certain results. It will take people there, and it does. And there are people, even here in places like California, who engage in it, but it's not well known. There are people who will show you that they have figured out a way to live beyond things, beyond money, and they are still bound to things. And still bound to money, but they are not burdened by them. Their yoke is light, it's easy, life is good. They have little, and they're willing to share all of it. That is a way that produces a person who is a person entirely themselves. They do not judge themselves by objects outside of them. They do not judge themselves for their place in the world and amongst society. They judge themselves not. They are happy. They are happy to simply be what men were intended to be: free, simple, poor, natural. These people, have they achieved anything? I ask you, imagine a world without them. Imagine a world where they were exactly like those who are exactly the opposite. Imagine a world where everyone was fat and high and full. Imagine a world where we all have too much, where we all stack our houses full of things we don't use and don't need, and still we give and accept more every year because of convention. Imagine a world where everything that everyone uses is disposable and piles up in the oceans and in the natural places. Imagine a world where we have exactly these things. But everyone has them and no one has less. Then you will know the value of aestheticism, of asceticism, the beauty of simplicity. Yes, that is what is important. It is important to learn how to live and be less, to give back more, to not. Some people will say it is doing nothing. Who is doing nothing? The people who are continuing are doing nothing. Most people in the world I live in cannot conceive of nothing. The ones who have nothing cannot conceive of how they can have more, and the ones who have more cannot conceive of how they can have less. I have sought to find a place between them both, so that I might know exactly where is the middle. If I can, that is what I have sought to do. It is not about having nothing. It is about having less. It is about doing less. It is about being less. And yet, we must all go and do more. We must be more. We must give more of ourselves. How will we do this? This is not a rhetorical question. It has an answer. And that answer is worth finding if you want to see things go forward in the best possible light. Or when the lights go off as well.